Dear friends, welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to interface Arduino by building a mini piano. Without any further delay, let's get started. Adding an audio feedback to our project improves user interface. So far, we have used displays and LEDs in order to provide feedback to the user. Today, we will learn how to make sound with Arduino, and it's going to be very easy. In order to demonstrate the sound capability of the Arduino, I have built a simple project, a piano. Each time I press a button, Arduino makes sound of different specific frequencies, while the frequencies correspond to the specific music note. We have 7 buttons, so we can have 7 notes. Alright, let's try it. I'm going to play a simple song using the available notes. I hope you would have found the song. Let me try once more. Can you recognize which song it is? Yes, it's Twinkle Twinkle and Happy Bird, which is played on Arduino piano. Okay, now let's see how it's built. The parts needed for this project are an Arduino, a piezoelectric buzzer or a small speaker, 7 push buttons, a breadboard and some jumper cables. You can find the links for all the components in the description of this video. Now, let's see how all the components are connected together. At first, I'm going to connect the piezo buzzer or the small speaker to the Arduino. The red wire is connected to Arduino's digital pin 11 and the green wire is connected to the ground. For piezo buzzers, make sure that you connect the positive leg of the piezo buzzer to the Arduino's output. Next, we connect the buttons to the Arduino's input. Here, we use pin number 4 to 10 as the inputs. Each button acts as a separate switch which produces the specific tone as it gets pressed. Whenever an interrupt occurs, the Arduino produces the specific tone for the particular interrupt. By this way, we produce sound from the Arduino. Now, I connect the common ground to the switches, and as said earlier, I am going to connect the buttons to the Arduino's input pins from 4 to 10. Now, we are ready to power up the project. The buttons are connected in the order 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5 and 4, and the buzzer is connected to the digital pin of the Arduino. And common ground is connected between the Arduino and the switches. As you can see, when I press the button, the Arduino plays the corresponding note. Great, now let's see the software side of the project. You can find the code in the description section below. I would love to hear your feedbacks on this project. If this is the first time here, I would be happy to have you subscribed. I love making things, and that's why I created this channel, in order to share my knowledge with the community and learn from the community. Hope that you will join us. Till then, stay amazed. Thanks for your support.